Good morning, my men around the world. I hope all is well. I say, how you doing? I hope all is well. So I'm coming over here. I want to holler at you fellas real quick. So if you're not aware of, I've started a men's ministry strictly for men. I have a page on Facebook. Excuse me, ministry page on Facebook. It's called Huddle Up Ministries. HUDDLUP. No E. Huddle Up Ministries. Type in that and go and check it out. Now, I set it up where you guys can post on the page. Nothing negative. Like nothing negative at all. Absolutely nothing. You know, but I set it up where you guys can post on there, you know, whether it's concerns, what else? My mind went totally blank. But you can post concern, you can offer advice, you can just post whatever's on your heart. If you like going through something, you know, I wanted it to be where it is a community page where we can kind of be a bit transparent. Like if we're struggling with something, you know, going there, like, you know, asking for advice or what, you know, what someone can suggest to you, or just, you know, just, you get the gist of it. So that's what that page is about. You know, because it's, we're coming together to get through and grow together, you know, so that's why I posted it. That's why I uploaded that page for, you know, like a community, if you will, you know, so us fellas, we can, you know, kind of like help one another and push each other through, you know, because it's this, change to transformation process. Like we're not gonna be able to do it alone, you know. Granted, like Christ is, you know, the foundation. He's the answer, and He has the solution. Then He's going to provide us with all of that, you know. But even with the instructions that He give us every day to apply, you know, as we walk in obedience and carrying out these instructions. So He can put His touch on it and change and transform us, like we're supposed to do it together. You know what I'm saying? Like, meaning, like, you can't do it alone. I can't do it alone. You know, so that's more of what the page is about. So, you know, so you won't feel like you're alone, because you're not. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you choose to go at it alone, then, you know, that's a choice of yours. But what I'm saying is, you don't have to. You know, like that's why it's a community page, and you can post on there, you know, seeking advice or whatever. And if you don't feel comfortable put what you're going through out there, cool, I respect it and I totally get it. You know, but what you can do, you can message me privately. You can message me privately, you know, and in our conversations, it goes no further than us, period. You know, because I understand integrity. You know, I'm a man of integrity. You know, so if I share something with you, like, I hope it go no past me and you, because I trusted me with you. You know, I entrusted what I share with you. Like, I trusted that it, you know, it will stay between me and you. You know, and I'm only coming to you because, you know, God has put it on my heart to come to you, and that, you know, obviously, you know, you can assist me, you can give me advice, you can encourage me and all these good things, you know, and I'm here to do the same. So if you wanna message me privately, you know, and you know, start out, you know, small with it, you know, introduction, whatever, like who you are, and, you know, and and just kind of like walk into what's on your heart. You know, you don't have to just dive in if you don't feel it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want you to move as you are moved to do, you know. But I just want to know it, you know, your transparency, your struggles, and the things that you're going through, like, it don't, it doesn't go past you and I, period. You know, but so I wanted to let you guys know that. And my YouTube channel is Robert Claiborne, Claiborn, you know, and which is separate from the ministry page. But this past series that I covered on YouTube, which is behavior, that's what we're diving into on the ministry page right now. We started with pain. Because we're doing it together, but I mean, actually, you know, the ministry is just me, you know. That's why I'm inviting you guys to, you know, come be a part of it, because, you know, we're like Christ is opening up to us. He's opening up the doors for us to come into him, to get to know him, have a relationship with him, and, you know, experience him as who he is first. And, you know, and to witness his power, you know what I'm saying, like his goodness, his love, like all these special things. You know, we can experience this for ourselves, you know, and he's going to change and transform us. So the Facebook page is just what it is, a Facebook page. It's a vehicle to which Christ is choosing to use this ministry at you know, at this beginning stage, you know, for us to, you know, reach out to others worldwide, and, you know, bring them into the journey, you know. So so that's where we at with it. So the first week was pain. I was supposed to we were supposed to dive in anger this past weekend, but, you know, due to my unorganization, you know, I didn't properly plan, and I just wasn't prepared, period. You know, I wasn't prepared to, you know, but, you know, I understand it's bigger than me, you know, it's bigger than me. So considering, you know, it's much bigger than me, it's about you guys, you know, I have to make sure that there's no exceptions, no excuses. Like, I have to stay according to, not only the guidelines, but the deadlines, the timeline, you know what I'm saying? So forgive me for that, but this weekend we will be diving into anger, my favorite. But we're going to focus, on pain again this week. You can go to, I did the, change to transformation, live meeting, not this past weekend, but the weekend before that. Please check that out. I mean, because we dive in deep on this. That's the only way we can, like, really change what we're going through, is by hitting the root of it. You know what I'm saying? We have to dig to the root, you know? So that's what we're going to do. So, like I said, this week, you know, if it's God willing, you know what I'm saying, like, Saturday, we're going to dive into anger. And we digging in a word on this one. We, you know what I'm saying, like, from the things I've been through, what Christ gave me to, that helped me get through, you know, all these different things, I'm you know, putting it out there, you know, maybe what he gave me, I give it to you, maybe it may be helpful where you are. So, like I said, it's a community page, and you're more than welcome to, you know, post on there, just what's on your heart, you know, and you know, it goes no further than that, you know. So so we're coming together to get through and go through together. So that's the whole thing with your struggles and my struggles. It's real, because, you know, I've been through it, I'm still going through a lot of those things, you know, and Christ is just using my struggles, you know, to help you guys with, you know, with what you're struggling with. And, you know, and I still need help. So basically, it's just one big family. Like, you know, we're here to help one another. And Christ is the head. He's leading us throughout. And we're going to be all right. So go and check it out. Huddle Up Ministries. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, let's do this together and change together. All right. Much love to you. Have a blessed day and stay blessed. All right? Yeah.